I'm coming back with another video. I just got out of the shower. I just washed my hair. I use the As I Am Coconut Co-Wash because I love it. It's one of my favorites. Still have on my towel, so I'm not naked. And I want to try something different with my hair, just because. Let me show you my hair. I don't know if you can even see. This is my hair in the back after I washed it. Now, my hair around the perimeter of my head is like this, but the hair up here is nothing like that, okay? So I'm gonna show you what that looks like. It's just a different, you know, it's just a different kind of hair up here. See if you can see that. It's kind of cotton ball-y up here. Now, I did detangle with my fingers. So what I'm trying today is I'm going to use Gorilla Snot. Now I've used the Gorilla Snot for my edges and it does really well. If you see my video, I'll put a link on the bottom about my bun. That's what I use to do my bun. But today I'm going to use the Gorilla Snot just all through my hair. I'm just going to throw caution to the wind and just do it because I'm just curious. Because I know what it's like when I use the Eco Styler gel in my hair, so I want to try Gorilla Snot. So this is the Gorilla Snot here. It is Moco de Gorilla Snot Punk. Now I don't have my glasses on, but the first ingredient in the, oh my goodness, y'all, I can barely read. I can't read what the ingredients are. The first ingredient is water, and then there's alcohol in it, which is not really good, because alcohol dries out your hair. Maybe I shouldn't do it, but you know, I'm just curious. I want to try it, so I'm gonna do it. All right, so it is water-based, but and the hold meter on the back, you probably, I don't know if you can see it, but it goes from it goes all the way up to 10, so it has a 10 hold meter. So I'm gonna put the Gorilla Snot in tonight. I'm gonna put my hair in some twists, and then I'm gonna let you see what it looks like in the morning. So how am I gonna put it in tonight? I'm just gonna shingle it in. Shingle.